No. Your audio video components work hard to make sure that you get the best possible home theater experience. But when they're placed in a cabinet, they don't receive the proper amount of ventilation. This causes them to overheat, decrease in performance, and have a shortened lifespan. The AirComm series by AC Infinity is a line of intelligent cooling systems that protect your AV components from heat and ensures that they are running like new for a long time to come. The cooling system features an intelligent controller that will automatically adjust cooling power in response to changing temperatures. This energy and noise-efficient programming uses minimal power to combat initial heat, and it only increases cooling if heat continues to rise. T-Series models include a LCD display with advanced functions and the ability to connect more fans. The home theater environment demands silence, and the AirComm series was designed with that requirement in mind. The cooling systems contain three ultra-quiet fans, or blowers, each with a custom PWM motor that's engineered to minimize noise at various speeds, and a unique blade design that maximizes airflow. The AirComm series is beautifully constructed with aluminum and steel to match popular AV components. Its heavy-duty framework enables the unit to have a low profile height of only 1.5 inches tall, while allowing additional AV components up to 30 pounds to be stacked on top. This makes the cooling system perfect for cabinets with limited spacing. The series is available in three configurations. The models S8 and T8 contain rear exhaust fans, which are ideal for cabinets that feature front doors, but it's open on the back side. Models S10 and T10 utilizes front exhaust fans that are more suitable if your shelf or cabinet is open in the front, but closed off at the back. Models S9 and T9 features a top exhaust design that works well for all other cabinet types. AC Infinity, smarter cooling for your audio, video, and home theater.
Your important electronic equipment needs reliable protection. The CyberPower CP1500 AVR LCD Intelligent LCD Tower UPS system provides battery backup for desktop computers, workstations, networking devices, and home entertainment systems. The CP1500 AVR LCD offers powerful features such as a multifunction LCD panel, battery backup, surge protection, and data line protection, and automatic voltage regulation. Intelligent LCD Tower UPS systems can also use PowerPanel Personal Edition software for control and monitoring of the unit. This unit is backed by a 3-year warranty that includes the battery. Protect your important electronic equipment with the CP1500 AVR LCD UPS system from CyberPower, your ultimate ally in power.
Installing the simple cord cable concealer system is easy. Start by familiarizing yourself with the system. 6 25-inch long, two-part channels, including the thicker raceway, which mounts to the wall, and the thinner cover, which slides on and off, and 6 strips of tape. 5 straight connectors. 4 flat elbow connectors. one three-way T connector, one outside elbow connector, and one inside elbow connector. 12 300 millimeter screws. Decide where you want to place the vertical and horizontal channels in the room. Measure and lay out the paths for the channels and mark the placement using a pencil. Use a level for guidance. The thicker part of the channel is the raceway that will mount to the wall. Measure the area where you intend to install the channel and determine if you need to shorten the channel. If so, mark the channel with a pencil and use a hacksaw to cut as needed. Make sure to leave both parts of the channel connected so you only have to make one cut. Slide the top cover off the channel, leaving only the raceway in preparation for mounting. Using a 3/32 inch drill bit, drill holes approximately 3 inches from each end of each raceway. Then hold the raceway in place on the wall, and using the drilled holes, mark the wall. Switch to a 7/32 inch drill bit, and drill into the wall at the spots you marked in the last step. Then insert sheetrock anchors into the holes, and gently hammer them into place using a hammer. Put the raceways in place, and screw in the 300 millimeter screws at each anchor. If you prefer, you can use the included self-adhesive tape instead of the screws. Carefully apply the tape to clean, dry surfaces. Install your cables in the channels and guide them through the raceway. Click the T connectors in place as needed and slide the covers in place. Leave 1 1/10 inch gaps between each raceway along the wall. Click the inside elbow connector to the raceway and slide the covers in place. Install the raceways as shown if you intend to use the 90 degree connector. Click the outside elbow connector to the raceway and slide the covers in place. You may have excess cover that needs to be cut to size. If this happens, simply mark with a pencil and use a hacksaw to cut the excess.